Dory. Let's go over this one more time. We know your memory is not the best.
You gotta see these guys. They're truly fine.
Let's see. Oh, you're right. But they're still not in Darien's
Dory,
where? Which way?
You need to ask the
director. I see them now. Where? Let me get my eyes on them. He looks like my ex-boyfriend.
They come to this great beach, and all they do is ogle boys.
And your point would be what?
You don't remember a word.
Nothing in my noggin.
Here's a brand new
hand. Hey there, girls. Two right lovely here. Ladies come here often.
Hey, haven't I seen you someplace before?
I'm gonna ask her.
Yeah.
They're hitting on us. You know it.
It's true. Sammy, give us a hand here.
Right.
Hey, dudes, these ladies are spoken for.
And who are you?
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Ow.
My friend and I need to get to the East Australia.
I'm getting really tired of stupid Australian Serena.
I'm sorry, Sammy, but Darien's not here, and we need some kind of bodyguard to fend off the police. We'll just have to continue protecting those blind babes from this.
I thought I just had to protect you.
That's so much fun.
Well, protecting Serena's a tough job, Sammy. Don't worry yourself about us. Why don't you go and swim for a while? It's so refreshing.
Come on, Sammy!
No! Aww. I'll go by myself!
Aww.
Huh? What was that?
Amy's always so nice to him. I think he has a crush on her.
So, Sammy's going for an older woman.
That explains the blushing.
Oh.
Huh? What are you guys talking about? He's a kid!
Oh.
As if that would matter.
Huh?
I'm sorry, did you want to turn?
Could a bigger fish swallow me? I will voluntarily go on a hook.
Whoa, hey! Was it something I said?
Another face in the crowd. Until the day she came into his life.
Hi. Wanna dance?
Absolutely.
What on earth are you doing?
You know, why does everybody have to dance the same way? You know, that's completely boring.
It's no fun.
Princess Ball, the guards are coming!
You're a princess. When can I see you again?
Never.
No, wait.
Leave
out. You gotta switch places with me. This is the only way I can see Princess Ball.
First animated movie.
I love Pound Puppies.
and Jake's got puppy power.
I get puppy power.
This old bone is the bone of Scone.
Puppy power! Without the bone of Scone, we wouldn't be able to talk with all of you.
Can you, that's how they got it?
That's right. Now you'll be mine.
Yes.
First, I'll take over the pound, and then the country, and then the world!
No way.
We want puppy power. We gotta find the bone, and we want puppy power back.
I hope to give it back.
Will Big Paw help the pound puppies?
Big Paw is like the fairy godmother.
Will they find the bone of Scone?
I hope so. I love the pound puppies.
They're just so cute.
It's time.
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 It's time for pound puppies.
And the legend of Big Paw.
It's time.
This spring, Turner Feature Animation introduces you to some new characters you'll love in a story that could only happen in the movies. It's about a cat named Danny. He's got a dream. He's going to Hollywood.
Hollywood, where the streets are paved with gold.
And he's ready to dance his way to the top. So join Danny.
I guess we're going to meet the only two cats on the ark, huh?
Sawyer.
So much for preserving the species.
Tilly.
I hear you both are very, very big on Broadway.
They're big everywhere, darling.
Wooly. And Pudge.
I'm busted.
Along with all of their incredibly hilarious and entertaining new friends. And Darla Dimple, child star extraordinaire.
I am an angel.
And her faithful assistant, Max.
Max!
Yes, Miss Dimple.
But what Danny doesn't know is she's the only star who could keep all his dreams from coming true.
I hate animals! Especially that one!
I got a dream in my heart.
With new songs by Grammy Award winners Randy Newman and Natalie Cole. Nothing's gonna stop audiences everywhere from enjoying a brand new world of animated fun, excitement, and adventure.
See you in the movies.
Cats don't dance.
Means you kind of speak slick,
don't it?
Thank you.